Can I really run?
Okay.
You know what to do, huh? Don't touch my mic. Don't touch my mic. Don't touch. Don't touch. I know, like hold, I know you like to hold long black things, but... Hold this one. You have to satisfy a woman every time, no matter what is the age. Are you happy now?
Yes.
Okay, so you take a deep breath, and then you say, hero, as long as you can, okay? Ready? Deep breath, and go.
Hero.
Stop it! It was 3 hours, 40. So I love old people. Because old people, if you think about it, when they become old, if you watch them carefully, they become like little children. But I say that in a nice way. They need our protection and our love and our compassion. You made me laugh until I cry. Bloody bastard. Not you. Him. This guy. Cameraman. Not you. Hey, sorry, I didn't do this. I didn't mean to do this. Not you. Oh, don't mind. Okay. Can I have my thing back? Thank you. So, Karen, you won. Karen, you win the backstage pass. This is a backstage pass. This is not mine. Mine is bigger. This is... You have children?
Yes.
They will explain to you what you have just won. Why? Think it's funny, is it? You come down and do. Yes, you can speak.
Pity I'm not young enough to use it.
Karen, you notice that I've never called you auntie. I've called you Karen because I think that age is only a number. So tonight, use it. Ah, okay, Karen wants to speak again. Okay, let her pass her by. Okay, let you speak. Okay, what are you going to say?
Actually, this This is a gift for my 68th birthday from my son. He's not here, he didn't attend. So I asked him, are you going to see? So he knows I'm interested. So he bought me a gift for this, and this is the best gift.
So you are saying that for your birthday gift, he bought you tickets to come and see the show?
Yes.
When is your birthday?
23rd April.
23rd April. Today is... Oh, passed already. Passed already. Lost track of time. And next one, please, next one. This one is very heavy, so we will help you carry... anybody with you here tonight? Someone come with you?
My husband.
Your husband? Why didn't you tell me your husband is here? All that flirting and seduction? Okay, where is your husband? Right at the back. Okay, come in front now. Why go behind? Okay, okay, we'll have this. We'll have this to you. Thank you. Have this for you. Thank you very much. Everybody, give me a big round of applause. Okay, come. Okay, I hold for you. I mean, not hold for you. I hold your hand. Okay, my bloody faggot in the hold you. Weak legs, huh? Yes. The vibrator will make it even weaker.